One very real global devastation scenario is all or at least part of the Antarctic ice sheets falls into the ocean. The devastation will be global and instantaneous. The experts predict ocean levels will rise 20 to 200 feet instantly. That means the whole planet has a new shoreline. Many islands will no longer be above water. It is estimated that up to 2 billion people will die instantly. Then life for the 5 billion people that remain is back to pre-industrial revolution times.